This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Apprentice New Zealand is a New Zealand reality television series that aired on TV2 the 16th of February to the 11th of May 2010. It features Terry Serapisos, Wellington-based multi-millionaire property developer, as the chief executive officer CEO. The series winner, Thomas Benn, received a $200,000 package consisting of a $100,000 salary, a BMW and accommodation. Thomas began work at Terry Serapisos' property development company Century City in July 2010. Contents: 1. Candidates. 2. Weekly results. 3. Challenges. 31. Week 1. 32. Week 2. 33. Week 3. 34. Week 4. 35. Week 5. 36. Week 6. 37. Week 7. 38. Week 8. 39. Week 9. 310. Week 10,311. Week 11,312. Week 12 finale. Part 1,313. Week 13 finale. Part 2. 4 references. 5 external links. Candidates: there were 14 candidates taking part in this season, and initially they were separated into two teams based on gender. The women chose the name Athena, also used as the female team name in the 8th season of the US show, while the men chose the name Number 8 in the first episode. There is a twist as Nikki, Athena and Richard Number 8 are revealed to be already in a relationship in episode 4. The teams picked project managers for the task, Nikki and Chris, and then were told that they would swap and lead the other team in the boardroom in episode 6. Richard was switched to Team Athena due to his excellence in the task, even though his team lost in episode 9. Nikki and Linda, who had starring roles in the previous task, had to select one member from their own team without conferring to switch to the other team. Linda chose Karen and Nikki chose David in week 11. Catherine and Karen swapped teams because they had not worked with the other person. Candidate background: original team, age, hometown. Result: Thomas Benn, divisional manager, Number 8, 34, Auckland. Hired by Serapisos. David Wyatt, media agency director, Number 8, 27, Auckland. Fired in the season finale. Catherine Livingstone, business consultant, Athena, 33, Auckland. Fired in week 12. Karen Reed, healing company director, Athena, 33, Auckland. Fired in week 11. Linda Slade, business student, Athena, 21, Christchurch. Fired in week 10. Nikki Clark, PR specialist, Athena, 28, Auckland. Fired in week 9. Daniel Phillips, senior account manager, Number 8, 31, Auckland. Fired in week 8. Mina Chagan, senior accountant, Athena, 24, Wellington. Fired in week 7. Richard Henry Getfrank, founder, Number 8, 26, Auckland. Fired in week 7. Paul Natak, local government manager, Number 8, 28, Auckland. Fired in week 6. Chris Whiteside, accountant, Number 8, 28, Christchurch. Fired in week 4. Kirsty Parkhill, business development manager, Athena, 35, Wellington. Fired in week 3. Lee Davies, internet company CEO, Number 8, 29, Christchurch. Fired in week 2. Kim Lawrenson, company director, Athena, 27, Christchurch. Fired in week 1. Weekly results. Candidate original team, week 4 team, week 7 team, week 9 team, week 11 team. Application result: record as project manager, Thomas Benn, Number 8, Number 8, Number 8, Number 8, Number 8. Hired by Serapisos. 2-1 win in weeks 3. Number 8, Number 8, Number 8, Athena, Athena. Fired in the season finale. 1-2 win in week 1, loss in weeks 8. Athena, Number 8, Athena. Fired in week 1. 1-3-0 win in weeks 2, 8. 2-0 win in weeks 4. Paul Natak, Number 8, Number 8, resigned in week 6. Chris Whiteside, Number 8, Athena. Fired in week 4. 0-1 loss in week 4. Kirsty Parkhill, Athena. Fired in week 3. 0-1 loss in week 3. Lee Davies, Number 8, fired in week 2. Kim Lawrenson, Athena. Fired in week 1. 0-1 lost in week 1. Candidate elimination chart: 1-2-3-4-5-6-7-8-9-10-11-12-13. Thomas. In win in BR in lose in win David win in BR in lose in BR lose in fired Catherine Bridge in BR win in BR in win BR in fired Karen in win BR BR in win BR win fired Linda in win BR in fired Nikki in BR win in win BR fired Daniel in lose in BR in fired Mina in fired Richard in lose in fired Paul in BR quit Chris in fired Kirsty Bridge in fired Lee in fired Kim fired Result, number 8 win the creativity and originality part of the task but Athena win the presentation side of the challenge and the overall brand integration winner, Athena reward, taking a helicopter to the 140. Project managers Nikki and Chris switched teams. Project managers, Chris, Athena and Nikki. Number 8 task, to create an online marketing campaign for a Microsoft product winner. Number 8 reward, pampering at East Day Spa brought into the boardroom. Catherine, Chris and Karen fired. Chris Whiteside reasons for firing, for lying, being a poor leader and showing the competition his team's presentation. Week 5 air date, the 16th of March 2010. Project managers, Catherine, Athena and Richard. Number 8 task, to create and to make a Subway sub to sell to the public of New Zealand. Winner, Athena reward, a free handset from a telecom store, and a 10 minutes phone call to loved ones. Family brought into the boardroom, Paul, Richard and David fired, no one. Week 6 air date, the 23rd of March 2010. Project managers, Linda, Athena and Paul. Number 8 task, to develop a concept and sell a bus tour around Auckland. Winner, Athena reward, watch a horse race at Ellerslie Race Course. Brought into the boardroom, Paul, Daniel and Thomas. Paul honorably took the blame as the leader for number 8 asked to be fired. Paul Natak. Week 7 air date, the 30th of March 2010. Project managers, Richard, Athena and Nick. Number 8 task, renovate, redecorate and rent an apartment at Lighter Key. Winner, number 8 reward, a round of golf together with Terry Serapisos and his two assistants. Brought into the boardroom, Catherine, Linda, and Mina fired. Richard Henry and Mina Chagan reasons for firing. Richard for lying and trying to cover up any actual problems in his team. Mina for lying to Mr. Serapiso's face despite all the candidates being warned they would be fired solely on lying notes. Richard is fired before the results of the task are even revealed. Serapiso's stated that he and his advisors see and hear everything. He warned everyone that he would fire anyone being dishonest. Mina later lied again to Serapiso's, and ended up being fired for that sole reason. Week 8 air date, the 6th of April 2010. Project managers, Karina, Athena and David. Number 8 task, to create a 30-second television commercial for SeatCon's winner, Athena. By default, number 8's a commercial made use of a competitor's similar slogan and, thus, was disqualified. Reward, jet skiing at the beach. Brought into the boardroom, David, Nikki and Daniel fired. Daniel Phillips reasons for firing, for someone who works in the advertising agency, Daniel should have been able to pick up on the similarity of the slogans. Week 9 air date, the 13th of April 2010. Project managers, Catherine, Athena and Thomas. Number 8 task, to create a cereal brand for NZ Kids. Winner, Athena reward, Ferrari riding at the Hampton Downs Racecourse, near Auckland. Brought into the boardroom, Karen, Nikki and Thomas fired. Nikki Clark. Week 10 air date, the 20th of April 2010. Project managers, Karen, number 8 and Linda. Athena task, to sell bottled water, a brand product of Richie McCaw and Ali Williams. Winner, number 8 reward, $4,500 to spend at Sony Center, New Market. Brought into the boardroom, Catherine, Linda and David fired. Linda Slade. Week 11 air date, the 27th of April 2010. Project managers, Thomas, number 8 and David, Athena task, to teach elderly people how to use the newest technology. Winner, number 8 reward, one night at a luxury hotel and one phone call to their loved one. Brought into the boardroom, David and Karen fired. Karen Reed reasons for firing, despite being honest and outspoken, Karen is not seen as a team player based on her interactions with her teammates. Week 12 finale, part 1 air date, the 4th of May 2010. Fired, Catherine Livingstone fired prior to task part 1, to sell a luxury apartment. Winner, Thomas Ben. Week 13 finale, part 2 air date, the 9th of May 2010. Task part 2, to organize a charity fundraising auction for Cure Kids. Thomas's team, Nikki, Paul, Catherine. David's team, Daniel, Linda, Karen fired. David Wyatt, the apprentice, Thomas Ben references Carrot. Terry Serapiso's named as New Zealand's Donald Trump. Throng, the 31st of October 2009. The Apprentice Africa, The Apprentice Asia, The Apprentice Australia Irish Series, The Apprentice Italy, The Apprentice New Zealand UK Series, Martha Stewart Series, The Apprentice, You're Fired.